you abide by English, you have to tune your, you decide whether you're tuning your hand or your guitar first. Those who know me understand, those who don't know, they're not, know me, never mind, it isn't that important. Okay. Ooh. I see what happened. Okay. Just a second here. Oh, wait. Oh. We're going to have a nose trick, are we? Okay. Let's see what happened. Ah, there we go, baby. Okay, then, okay, I've been to Edgewater for a while. Now, what am I going to do? Oh, there's a man with a cap. I want you to realize that you may be to blame. I discovered, I did not know this. I have been on YouTube since May of this year. I did not know that. Bill Clinton called me the day. He said, hey, did you know you're on YouTube? Now, I am not the most literate computer person in the world. It's taken me 3 years to learn how to turn it on and off. You know, YouTube, what's that silly thing? Well, okay, they showed me, they looked it up. You talk about being scared to death. I mean, there's nothing that can frighten you more than seeing yourself and saying, that's me? Oh, well. So, if I get another one of those, I don't know who to blame.
You blame me.
Playing in the hill of West Virginia, twas a girl named Nancy Brown. She was the finest filly for many miles around. A preacher came at home from the valley down below. He tried to reach her soul, no further would she go. And she came home. Thinking she remained as pure as West Virginia snow. Down along came the drummer. He wooed her with a song. He took her to the mountain, but she still knew what was wrong. She left her bold companion to the coyotes in the canyon. She came rolling down the mountain, shouting no. She came rolling down. No, old companion knew the coyotes in the canyon. She made the purest West Virginia corn. Now I mean, that's mighty doggone pure. Then along came the city slicker with his $100 bills. He took her in his limousine away up in the hills. Now she stayed up in the mountains. Stayed up in the mountains. She stayed up in the mountains all that night. She came home next morning early, more a woman than a girlie. And her puppy chased the hussy out of sight. Now she's living in the city. Living in the city. She's living in the city, doing well. She reclined, and the West Virginia hills, they can go to hell. Okay.
Yeah.
See, that's my one slightly off card song that I get away with doing. The Ray Jada catches on and say, Lee, what are you doing? Who, me?
Lee Traveler, you rock.
Well, okay.
You fall.